Well, let me offer you a little piece of advice. Well, let me offer you a little piece of advice.
Want my advice? Want my advice?
I need some advice. I need some advice.
All right, look, I admit Rosemary is kinda cool. All right, look, I admit Rosemary is kinda cool.
Why don't you just admit it? Why don't you just admit it?
I didn't take advantage of you last night. I didn't take advantage of you last night.
You know I admire your work. You know I admire your work.
In advertising, we don't really judge people. We try and help them out of these situations. In advertising, we don't really judge people. We try and help them out of these situations.
I don't think she'll adjust so well. I don't think she'll adjust so well.
자, 안녕하세요, 여러분들. 응록 잉글리시 요즘버스 환영합니다. 자, 오늘 제가 준비한 발음, 여러분들이 좀 내기에 좀 어려운 발음 있죠? 그거 준비해봤는데요. AD로 시작하는 발음입니다. 자, 일단 여러분들 그 충고라고 하면 어떤 단어가 생각이 나나요? 어드바이스가 생각이 나죠? 그쵸? 요거 발음할 때 어드바이스 이렇게 발음하면 안 됩니다.
Did I ask for their advice?
Thank you for your advice.
I appreciate the advice.
정확한 발음은요, AD를요, 하나의 묶음으로 발음을 해보세요. 그래서 하나로 잡아요. 소리를 잡는 거죠. AD를 D에서 소리를 멈춘다고 생각해보세요. 그 다음에 뒤에 있는 vice에서 강제를 집어넣습니다. vice 해서 advice. advice 같이 묶어보세요. 합쳐볼게요. advice, advice, advice 이렇게 하시면 되겠죠. 그래서 보통 이제 advice 같은 경우는 앞에 이제 보통 some이라는 게 좀 많이 나와요. some advice. Give me some advice. Give me some advice. 이런 식으로. 아니면 a piece of 라는 표현도 많이 나오거든요. Give me a piece of advice. Can I give you a piece of advice? Piece of advice. Piece of advice. 요 piece of 라는 것도 잘 보면요. A piece of. Piece of. 그래서 of 라는 발음이 되게 무너집니다. Of의 발음 기억나시죠? Of 라는 것은 이 정도의 기억을 하면 되거든요. 그래서 piece of advice. 손을 가지고 한번 그려보세요, 소리를. 그러면 소리가 좀 더 자연스럽게 나올 수 있습니다. Piece of advice. Piece of advice. 이런 식으로요.
Well, let me offer you a little piece of advice. Well, let me offer you a little piece of advice. Well, let me offer you a little piece of advice. Well, let me offer you a little piece of advice. Well, let me offer you a little piece of advice. Well, let me offer you a little piece of advice.
Want my advice? 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 Want my advice?
I need some advice. 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 I need some advice.
I appreciate the advice. I appreciate the advice.
I appreciate the advice. 자, 두 번째. Admit이라는 거죠. 받아들이다, 인정하다라는 거. 그때 어떻게? Admit. 역시 what 잡아주고 admit, 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 admit. 됐나요?
Why don't you just admit it? 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 Why don't you just admit it?
All right, look, I admit Rosemary is kinda cool. All right, look, I admit Rosemary is kinda cool. All right, look, I admit Rosemary is kinda cool. All right, look, I admit Rosemary is kinda cool. All right, look. I admit Rosemary is kinda cool. Alright, look. I admit Rosemary is kinda cool.
이번에는 advantage라는 건데요. 이점이라는 거죠. 그때 우리는 역시 마찬가지로 AD를 잡아주면서 한 다음에 advantage, advantage, advantage 좀 더 묶어서 합체를 시키면 advantage, advantage, advantage 한번 드럼을 친다고 생각해보세요. 살짝 AD를 치고요. Advantage, advantage, advantage. 그쵸? 그래서 많이 나오는 그 수거 표현 중에서 take advantage of 라는 거 있잖아요. 무엇을 이용하더라 할 때 take advantage of, take advantage of.
I didn't take advantage of you last night. 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 I didn't take advantage of you last night.
누구를 우러러보다라는 게 있죠, 그렇죠? 존경하고 우러러볼 때 우리가 admire라는 표현인데요. 역시 마찬가지로 admire, admire 합치시키면 admire, admire, admire.
You know I admire your work. 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 You know I admire your work.
적응하다라고 하면 어떤 게 생각나나요? 그쵸? Adjust죠? 그때 adjust, adjust, adjust 그다음에 adjust, adjust, adjust 이 정도의 느낌?
I don't think she'll adjust so well. 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 I don't think she'll adjust so well.
그 다음에 우리 광고할 때 뭐가 생각나요? Advertisement라고 하죠? 물론 간단히 ad라고 했죠. 근데 이제 끝까지 말을 하려고 한 advertisement, advertisement, advertisement. 이때는요, advert. 여기까지 같이 가네. Advertisement, advertisement, advert, advert, advertisement. 이렇게 발음이 되네요.
In advertising, we don't really judge people. We try and help them out of these situations. In advertising, we don't really judge people. We try and help them out of these situations. In advertising, we don't really judge people. We try and help them out of these situations. In advertising, we don't really judge people. We try and help them out of these situations. In advertising, we don't really judge people. We try and help them out of these situations. In advertising, we don't really judge people. We try and help them out of these situations.
자, 그래서 오늘 그 AD로 시작하는 단어가 AD를 하나의 점으로 잡고 나서 나머지를 꽝 때려준다라는 거. 요 포인트를 집어봤습니다. 역시 영상을 통해서 정의를 해보시면요. 확실하게 아하! 이렇게 들리는구나. 원어민들은 이렇게 말하는구나. 라는 걸 알 수 있겠죠? 오늘도 수고하셨고요. 우리 그럼 다음 시간에 또 유익한 내용을 가지고 또 찾아뵙도록 하겠습니다. See you guys next time. Bye bye.
Well, let me offer you a little piece of advice. Well, let me offer you a little piece of advice.
Want my advice? Want my advice?
I need some advice. I need some advice.
All right, look, I admit Rosemary is kind of cool. All right, look, I admit Rosemary is kind of cool.
Why don't you just admit it? Why don't you just admit it?
I didn't take advantage of you last night. I didn't take advantage of you last night. You know I admire your work. You know I admire your work.
In advertising, we don't really judge people. We try and help them out of these situations. In advertising, we don't really judge people. We try and help them out of these situations.
I don't think she'll adjust so well. I don't think she'll adjust so well.